Bye. Yeah, most likely it's gonna be a 2-game video just because this better not be in game, and if it is, it better start over at like under 10. Ooh, what's this black spot on my finger?
Why? Oh. Okay, this is good. I don't know why I picked the Shiva. It's not like I can get any kills with it though. I want to level it up. Oh shoot, but it's not gonna get any kills though. Dang it, Ivan. What gun are you? Oh, you're using a Dingo.
What?
Oh, you're using HBK then.
Yeah.
Bro, I swear the Dingo and HBK look like they should like have the same, they look like they have the same icon.
Yeah, same with the KRM and 48 Judge.
Don't compare the KRM to a 48
Judge. Actually, they have the exact same icon.
Don't compare a weak weapon to a beastly god. Crap, what will I do?
Anybody gonna pick that?
You wanna hit that? You shouldn't have gotten up there, but I'll follow you. Hey! Bro, my kill.
Oh, I thought I was saving. Dang. I stole your kill.
Dang. Ivan B.
Yo! Beastie.
I never. Yo, where's he at?
It's hard with the HBK.
There.
That's like my second death.
I've had two before. You just have two more kills than me. Okay. Well, let me switch back. Right there. Just in case.
Ah, hit fire sucks. Dang it.
Heat fire.
This guy that's using the
heat fire sucks. What was I doing? Yo, whoever has that car and was just like freaking going forward, running over that guy's head is savage.
Oh, it was a Prestige Master 300.
Dang, you're so stealing my kills.
I think 346. I'm not sure. Because I was like standing right in front of him. And he had the HCX.
Whoa, no scope. Alright, purifier. You just gotta splay the crap out of it. Alright, that's one. Dude, there's someone over here trying to trick shot.
Really?
Alright, that's two. I might only get like two.
I got you. I'm the second crap. Purifier. What happened?
Hey, whatever. Yeah. Dang it, I wish purifier had quick draw. I wish purifier had quick draw. You know what I mean, right? Like, cause whenever you start holding it, like once you like hold R2 and you try to start shooting the flames of life, it is like it has a like a cooldown time automatically.
Wow, before. He had the KRM.
It's okay, we have a Wraith.
Oh shoot, I just noticed. Now it's gonna be lit.
Now we're for sure going to win.
Watch us get a mothership.
Oh, heck no. Watch everybody
I've
on our team get
a
full kill streak.
That had a mothership before.
Me either.
Watch
oh, shoot! No one is allowed to kill me. Cause if you kill me, it's against the law. It's illegal if you kill me. Crap, your giant go down. Crap. He can do, he's gonna kill me.
Yo, I was about to say, if I died then, I would have been so mad to that person that I killed. I would have been so salty.
Salty? Oh shoot, I see someone. Die! Oh, die! Oh. Die! Does it have quick draw with no camo?
I don't know.
Oh,
but
shoot.
It has ritual on it with lower 3. Do y'all like... I mean, Drell, do you like putting the sight on your KN?
No, I don't like putting anything on my KN. You didn't know that?
Shut down, Sparrow. Yeah, I know. Every time you use KN, you're like, oh, I'm going to use KN with no attachments.
Because it's bait. Start off the game, just start wrecking already. Ooh, random grenade kill. Ooh, double kill. Nice. Let's go.
Oh, you're using...
At least I got a kill.
He's snipping,
Ivan.
The snipper.
He's snipping. Yo, where y'all going? Little girl.
Ooh. Last kill.
I almost got last kill, but it's okay. We did good. Oh. See, I would use Vesper because I have the exact same camo, but Vesper just loses his. It wastes ammo way too fast.
It really does.
It needs to have more ammo in each
like,
clip.
Slam dick.
It needs to have more ammo in each clip.
Ooh,
all right,
whip.
I guess we'll see you
watch
guys in match number 2. My ankles hurt.
Yeah,
life
because
problems.
I broke them on the basketball court.
Well, listen here, bud. Listen here,
today.
Bud. I didn't even think I played. I stole the ball from work. All right, Ivan, wait, where are you going? Ivan!
Oh, yeah.
He wanted to see my... Whoa, dude, it looks actually beastly whenever you're actually holding it.
That does look beastly.
That looks beastly when you're holding it. Why couldn't I have gotten this on my Carver? That looks beastly. Crap, and I died already.
Oh, someone's here.
I know, I died.
Wait, what? Someone was here.
I know.
I tried knifing them.
Did you get the kill?
I think I made him fall. I think I broke his ankles. No, he just backed off. Dang, he has a dank. The person that killed you had a dank matter KN.
Oh. Bro, stop stealing my kills.
I didn't even steal it.
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm being ambushed. By the Fire Nation. Bro. It's like, first of all, I get assists. And then whenever I actually do go for the kill, I don't even like have enough to get an assist. Okay there.
Yo, he has Ripper and the boxing gloves. How does that even work?
Oh, let's go. Triple. Oh. That could have been triple.
I haven't got one kill yet. I haven't got and I'm about to get a win.
Oh my gosh, bro, stop taking my kills. It's like the freaking HBK isn't fast enough. I already have 4 assists.
Ooh, got my first kill.
Dang, KN. Dank matters.
Dang it, there's 2 campers up there.
Oh, there's someone out there with you. Actually, I don't think so now. I don't know. Dude, I just spawned. I wasn't paying any attention. Oh. Today's the all filming bangers day with Ivan. Sorry, Mark.
Watch this kill cam. He missed, then he no-scoped.
Oh, did you see that? That was beastly. I just jumped down.
I can't see your screen if you did not know.
Shut up. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Oh, I thought you...
Yo, after this, I'm no-scoping. After this, I'm no-scoping, put a suppressor on with a blue, like a baby blue. That was beastly. That whole sniper was beastly.
Oh, yeah, that's one of the camos that they put in. I saw that time, too.
Yo, that was legit.
That was legit.
Dude, that was legit.
I slid past a guy with the boxing gloves and he was camping. I turned around and sliced.
So freaking, out of nowhere, I threw a random grenade throw, got a kill, and I saw two people. I saw one person in there, but most likely there was going to be two because I knew that. And so I ran around the other side, shot a little bit at the dude, and then, oh shoot. I didn't see him. What? I caught hacks. I didn't see him, and I started shooting, and I just hit him. Freaking dude, he was laying down in the corner. I was shooting at him, and I didn't see him. And I threw a grenade, and I got a hit marker. And I threw it right at him,
too.
Keep
getting sniped.
Crap. Yo, watch out. Yeah, dude, this is sniping. Actually, I could start sniping right now, but I want this to be a monochrome knifing. Combat knife. If we really want to, we can go for a third match. You want to? Why didn't I just say him? Ah! Yes, no, maybe so.
Yeah, yes, no, maybe so.
Bro, are you serious? Are you serious? Bro, I really wish you knew what happened. So you know how we were spawning on this side? How we're all on this side and they're all on that side? And you know how in the middle of our side of the base, in the middle at, up top, how there's glass and all that? Sorry, I threw a grenade on you. It stuck. You know how there's like glass and all that up there?
Yeah.
So I threw the grenade up there, and I was just like jumped, used all my boosts, just jumped up and threw it all up, just threw it up there, and I got a kill.
Dang. Bruh, you're like the... You're like a beast whenever it comes to grenade throws.
Oh, yo, shoot. HBK might actually be giving me good luck.
Yo, that was lit, fam. That was lit, fam.
I threw a grenade
over the box thing in the middle. And there was a guy, like, kind of camping. I don't know if he was, though. He was like camping in the doorway. I threw the grenade before I went through the box. I went through the box and I was about to kill him. Then he just blew up and it says that I killed him with the grenade. That was just lit.
Oh, killed the guy.
I'm pulling out my scythe.
I pulled out my knife. Wall bank, but not really wall bank.
Ah, I died.
How did it feel dying? I do. Yo, that was clean as heck. Threw a grenade. I didn't hit it, kill anybody. And I saw a dude whenever I did it, but I had already turned around. And so I did a 360, like I was still looking at him, but I was about to like turn around the other way and I already started. So I already did a 180 and then I started to turn back around and I got the kill. Crap, my phone. You can't let that stuff go off during class. Ooh, HBK's accuracy.
I know, it's so good. I just leveled up. Level 54. I mean, level 53.
Three. Yeah. You got three on me. Got three levels on me. Crap. Ah, shoot!
Ooh, oh, last kill again.
I got last death, but I got... I don't care. That's not fair. I mean, if I didn't die, I could have gone positive. I mean neutral. But that was lit. That was lit. That was good.
For real, I was about to get a triple kill too.
Next round I'm sniping. Round number three. There was originally a rage round number three. I rage quit because I went 0-10, and yeah. All I had to say. No, I went 0-10. Shut up, bro.
I was like beasting on that round, and then all of a sudden, I just look on the scoreboard. Terrell's last 0-5.
I'm like, if I get three more kills, three more deaths, I'm leaving. Then I change it to, this is my heavy duty power class. So if I can't get kills with the Dingo, I'm switching to Gorgon. And I know I'm bae with Gorgon, even though I'm not bae with it. You feel me? No. Sloth boy. Die! You little fat.
I think I'm at their base. No, I don't want to be at their base. But now it's our base, and now I'm at our base. And now someone's at our base. Sometimes Call of Duty can be a good. Okay, so now it's their base. I'm
just retarded, bro.
I got sniped. Oh yay, I got hard scope.
Hey, die! Dingo doesn't do as much damage as I want.
This is turning into my kind of round to where I just suck though.
Yep.
I'm switching back to HPK. I think any class I put under mini god, I'm beast.
Mini god.
Even if I
mini god.
Like I put HBK under mini god because I deleted my KRM class.
Yeah, I already have a demigod. I'm changing my demigod to a hex god, whatever that is. Psych.
See, I'm just beastly now.
Yeah, bro, this is gonna be my tank class. Cause I'm tanky as heck. Like, bro, my tank level's over 9,000. So, that's my carve class. Which I'm gonna change to, I'm gonna change that to bae camos class. I'm gonna change it to bae camos class. And then I have a snips class, for my sniper. Then I have my demigod class. From my KRM, and then I'm gonna have my tank class or tanky goodness. Sploosh, bloop, bloop, bloop. I didn't want to cough out the nasty cough. I went from first place to last real quick. I mean, not last, but you know what I mean.
Last to second place, real quick.
Ha, he tried to freaking hit me with that RPG. He's a noob. This is not quick draw. You see, guys, as I'm running and I'm pressing it, if it was quick draw, actual quick draw, it would have came up real fast, like that speedy Sonic stuff.
It would be
bam.
Like,
bro, this is my new camping class. Dude, this gun does a lot of damage if you camp. Howtocamp.com. What the heck? Oh, someone hit me with heat wave, and then I started shooting at me. Move! Oh my gosh, I can't go up the stairs. Little did he know, I survived. I love these LMGs. They just have so much ammo. They're really good, though. But but they don't get as much love. Because whenever you start shooting, they take forever to freaking pop up, even if you do have quick draw. Oh my gosh, bro.
Like, LMGs? No, not LMGs. Submachine guns? No, not submachine.
SMGs.
I think I was right with the LMG. Yeah, LMGs have, like, really good ammo. They
ooh, two
really
shot it.
Powerful, yet, they're, like, bad.
Yo, I found my new sniper class. I found my new sniper class. It's just a Gorgon. I love the Gorgons. It's an automatic two shot. I mean, unless you get a hit marker, but besides, dude! Yo. Dude! I just hit a mini collat, but it wasn't a collat. So, what's happening is, cause with the Gorgon, it's a two shot kill. It's a reliable two shot kill unless you get a hit marker. So I was shooting, I got a one shot in on one dude. And the other dude was already hit and hurt. And so I shot one more time and they were both standing like inside each other, kind of to like where they were, one in front of, like one in front and one was behind from the angle that I was seeing it. And freaking, I just shot and I got a mini collat.
Okay, I think this is the time where I get missed. Yeah, I think this is the time where I missed. Because as you could see, I went to first to last real quick. And now
no, I'm you're not lying. Yo, chill. I'm sniping. Yo, I saw whatever that was right there.
If you say you're sniping and you get a kill with the Gorgon.
Crap. We're getting murked. Off screen, I'm buffing up my HVK class.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, I hit a hit marker, so if he dies.
I knew I was deadly with it, I just sucked with it.
You suck with it. You're not even deadly with it. You don't even use CUDA anymore. Well, you suck with it. I found my new sniper class. I got you. Ooh, headshot. Ooh, see you too. Anybody else want to get sniped? Because if you do, I can kill you for free. I mean, if you want to get spawn trapped, then I can kill you for $3. Just depends. It depends. Even though we are getting murked, I don't give a crap.
I got a double kill and could have gotten a triple,
but man, that was almost collat. Yeah, this is my new class. I'm keeping this class. This is my tanky class.
Dang.
Yeah, guys, that'll do it for this video. I need to start. I'm gonna start leveling up my HBK.
Like, what sensitivity is he playing at, though? Like, bro.
I'm only at 5. If I play it any higher, my accuracy needs to be better. Like, if I play at any higher sensitivity, like 7 and 9, all that, I need to really max out my accuracy. Like, I got to have quick drawing grip if I want to do that stuff. Because without it, I'm just sucking.
I was playing on 7 just then, but I changed it to 6.
Yeah, I ain't about that life. I'm with that 5 life. I'm with that good number life. Alright, I guess that'll do it for this video. Next time you come back, I will be level over 9,000 with my HBK. I'm kidding. I probably only grew like 3 levels.
We'll be doing a video about us pristine.
Dang, get 400 kills while using Reflex. Lambda. Anyways, guys, hope you guys liked that video. If you did like the video, please leave a like, subscribe. McTiger here, he wants you to subscribe, so please subscribe. Beast mode with the splash shots. That's just goodness. Bye, guys.